Do you budget for any increases in state worker costs, or are you going to try to keep their salaries right where they are right now?
Well, that's a collective bargaining strategy, and even though we have to put all that stuff in the budget, we approach it carefully. Because remember, there's a guy named Colonel Bulwar, who you may or not know, and this, a doctrine was developed out of a practice that he tried to exercise called Bulwarism. And that is, you tell the employees, "This, I know it's right, I thought about it, here's what you get." Collective bargaining doesn't allow that. Collective bargaining means you got to meet in good faith, listen to the other side, and you go back and forth. So we have to enter those negotiations with an open mind, but we have to live within our means. So I don't want to put too many of my cards on the table, although everything's in the budget, so you can figure out kind of what the outside parameters are.